McCoy going long for Watkins, and he's gone. Touchdown, Clemson. And now Taj Boyd going downfield. He's got the freshman. Watkins takes it in. Taj Boyd pulls it away, flips it to Watkins again. Watkins breaks a tackle. Great breakout speed. Touchdown. Oh, my.
Runs into traffic and comes up a yard short. Watson does keep it and heads to the end zone. Watson walks in.
And Clemson moves on to the national championship game.
We fully expected to win this game. Felt like we had the better team coming into it. Didn't win the game on the scoreboard, but I don't think anybody can question our heart or our toughness or our will to win.